We have all gathered here to celebrate our Christmas program, and we start this program with a prayer service.
In the beginning was the Word, which is called Adi Shabdam. The God Himself, and this same Word took the form of a human to live among us. God is there to bring light to those in darkness. This is the message of Christmas.
Light is the symbol of presence of God. To invoke the presence of God among us, we light the lamp. Now I request our manager, Sister Jaya Mary, our principal, Sister Pushpa, Sister Cassian, and the other religious sister, Sister Teresa, Sajra, Jyoti Ma'am, Manju Ma'am, Sushma Ma'am, Jyoti Ma'am, Mariam Di, and no one has been here to light the lamp.
God, the King of every heart, to penetrate our hearts with love, joy, peace, and justice. Let us ask the grace to the selfless and pledge to keep the light of life burning till the end of our days on this earth. Thus, our Christmas will be more meaningful to us.
Thank you. पवित्र बाइबल से पाठ। परमेश्वर हमसे अपने पुत्र द्वारा बोला है। प्राचीन काल में परमेश्वर बारंबार और विविध रूपों में हमारे पूर्वजों से नबियों द्वारा बोला था, परंतु वर्तमान अंतिम युग में वह हमसे पुत्र द्वारा बोला है। उसने उस पुत्र के द्वारा समस्त विश्व की सृष्टि की और उसी को सब कुछ का उत्तराधिकारी नियुक्त किया है। यह पुत्र अपने शक्तिशाली शब्द द्वारा समस्त सृष्टि को बनाए रखता है। उसने मनुष्यों को पापों से शुद्ध किया और उस स्वर्ग में महामहिम परमेश्वर की दाहिनी ओर
लाया। On the sacred day of Christmas, our combined faith to you that by your blessing rescue us and remove this coronavirus pandemic situation from the earth. Please God, keep everybody free from disease and bring to the normal state so that we are able to celebrate the next Christmas festival together with our children. O Lord, please remove this gloomy environment and grow the earth with your kind blessing. After passing through this insufferable phase in 2020, kindly trace us the new way of hope in the year 2021.
God, listen our prayer.
Thank you. come to create a religion. Who created the religion? Who created the religion? Yes. Now, when you heard these people saying, God is a conscious, self-conscious, or all everything, God is everything, God is in nature. Okay? We have a misconception of God. We have misunderstood who God is. No, refinal never came. These people, even Bible or Quran or the Bhagavad Gita, they do not come. These big gods, or we call them Jesus Christ or Allah or Ram or Krishna, they did not come to create religion. Did they come to create religion? We created religion. This misconception, we have misunderstood who God is. So Jesus Christ came, a son of God, to say, we all are human beings. He came to say that God is love. God is peace. He came to say that we should love one another. He came to say not to create any religion. Don't divide the humanity based on that person, this person.
Thank you. Thank you.